as a Christian, it does not matter, you know, what we wear. Something that we have in church, it's our first communion. So on that occasion, we all wore white saris. It was more respectful to go up at, you know, to the altar wearing a sari. My late husband, he always preferred me to wear a sari. After the death of my parents, I wore black for a whole year. I am fortunate knowing what the sari is all about. Unfortunately, my daughters, they do not wear the sari. I'd love for them to carry on with the tradition.